Now we are discussing about what is a physics. In generally, the chemistry, biology, whatever the subjects we are taking, these subjects are also included in the physics. Physics is a Greek term which is meaning that nature. The Sanskrit equivalent of the physics is Bhautaki. In general, we remark two principal thrusts in the physics. One is unification, second one is reduction. What is unification? Means we try to unify all the concepts. We try to unify the existing laws into, example, we try to unify all the forces of universe into one equation. That was the dream of Einstein. Example for the unification means the Newton gravitation, which he found when the apple fell on the ground, the same gravitation can be used to explain the motion of moon around the earth. So as we discussed, there are two principal thrusts in physics. Unification we discussed. Now we are discussing about reduction. Reduction is nothing but we are trying to derive the properties of a big or very complex system by using the properties of a very simpler part. For example, if we want to study the thermodynamics, then we are taking a simpler part of temperature that was seen related to the average kinetic energy of molecules as a part to understand this thermodynamics. So by using a simple part, we are trying to understand the entire bigger system. Then we are calling this as a reductionism.